Thank you. Thank you. I've got a letter here, and you can have the letter there, Mr. Jay Leno. And there's the x-ray. There's no way I can get in the ring. I want to get in here because I'll tear both of you up single-handedly. I was going to wrestle you by myself. So what do you think, Leno? Read him the letter. The other week, leaving the radio studio, I slipped on the mic. I hurt my neck. And you all feel sorry for me because I wasn't able to go help Tonya train out in Portland. I haven't seen Tonya since Detroit. And some more good news. My friend the medic is now going to be personal bodyguard for Miss Tonya Hardy. We're bringing home the gold.
First of all, Storm, why wasn't I given a copy of this before tonight? According to this, whoever may concern, this is to advise all those concerned that Dale Thunderstorm is not to engage in any form of physical activity for a period of 30 days from the 17th of this month. These restrictions are placed as a result of a fall incurred as he left the studios on the ice and his appearance on the weekly radio show last week. The injuries include contusions. He's got the x-rays here. He's on a list of medications. He's prescribed. He's on anti-inflammatory symptoms, also pain. Although Mr. Storm's injuries are quite severe at this time, there's no reason he should not make a full and complete recovery from his injuries. It says he'll make a full and complete recovery from his injuries. If there is any further information on Mr. Storm's condition or recovery process, please feel free to call and contact him directly through his attorney, Isaiah Michael Payne. The consideration and cooperation is both appreciated and expected in this matter.